and only he go double G.
Snoop Dogg.